Namaskaram everyone. I am Charanya. I am a classical singer. I am trained in Carnatic classical music professionally under late Srimati Meera Kedarnathan and Kalaimamani Shri K.R. Kedarnathan. I am currently living in the city of Mainz in Germany. And I am really happy to be part of this Samarpanam series put forth by Bhogya, Srimati Malati Krishnaswamiji. I am really happy to be sharing my art form and presenting it as a Samarpanam and dedicating it to all the grandparents who are the most affected because of this COVID situation. I would like to present a few Kritis which are loved by my grandparents, both paternal and maternal, and also by my parents, who are grandparents to my son. So, though we are all connected virtually, globally, we still miss meeting each other like all of you do. So, I hope I am able to bring some joy to all of you during this time through the art that I have learnt and cherished with my grandparents. First, I will be presenting Kriti invoking the blessings of Lord Ganesha, an invocation.
महागणपतिं मनसा स्मरामि महागणपतिं मनसा स्मरामि महागणपतिं मनसा स्मरामि वसिष्ठवामदेवादिवन्दित महागणपतिं मनसा स्मरामि वसिष्ठवामदेवादिवन्दित महागणपतिं महादेवसुतं गुरुगुहनुतं महादेवसुतं गुरुगुहनुतं महादेवसुतं गुरुगुहनुतं मानकोटिप्रकाशं शतं महादेवसुतं गुरुगुहनुतं मानकोटिप्रकाशं शतं महाकाव्यनाटकादिप्रियं 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 मूषिकवागनमोदकप्रियं महाकाव्यनाटकादिप्रियं मूषिकवागनमोदकप्रियं निजनिपसनिपमगपमरिसा महागणपतिं मनसा स्मरामि वसिष्ठ वामदेवादिवन्दित महागणपतिं मनसा स्मरामि
the first thing that I immediately get reminded of when I think of my grandparents is the delicious food that they prepare. Every time with lots of love, they put in a lot of effort irrespective of their energy, and they would they are literally the Annapurnis of our family. So that's what I would like to call them, both my parties, maternal and paternal parties, though I recently lost my maternal party. But whenever I meet them, or whenever we grandchildren meet them, they would immediately give us something. They would make something that we would like, be it some sweet or some food that we would love and cherish eating. So this Annapurani is for the Annapuranis of my family.
Annapurne Visalakshi, Annapurne Visalakshi, Annapurne Visalakshi, Raksha Akhila Bhuvana Sakshi Kataksi, Annapurne Visalakshi, Raksha Akhila Bhuvana Sakshi Kataksi, Annapurne. Unnata garte dhiraviharini, unnata garte dhiraviharini, omkarini duritarini varini, unnata garte dhiraviharini, omkarini duritarini varini, bannaka bananaragni purani, bannaka bananaragni purani, parameshwara vishveshwara varashwari, annapurne pannaga barana ragni purani, parameshwara vishveshwara varashwari, annapurne visalakshi, raksha akhila bhuvana sakshi kataksi, annapurne payasana puritamaniye, payasana puritamaniye, payasana puritamaniye, patra hema darvi vidrita kare, payasana puritamaniye, patra hema darvi vidrita kare, kaya jati rakshana nipuna kare, amba kaya jati rakshana nipuna kare, kanchanamaya bhushana bharadare, kaya jati rakshana nipuna kare, kanchanamaya bhushana bharadare, toya jasanadi sevita pare, toya jasanadi sevita pare, tumburu narada dinutavare, trayaditta moksha prata chature, tripata shobita guru guha sadhare, annapurne. Tadi sevita pare, tumburu narada dinutavare, trayaditta moksha prata chature, tripata shobita guru guha sadhare, annapurne వేదాలక్షి రక్ష అఖిల భువన సాక్షి కటాక్షి అన్నపూర్ణే విశాలక్షి.
Whenever I meet my grandparents, that's my amuma or tata, they always ask me to sing some song. But this song in particular, set in the ragam Sindhu Bhairavi, has always been their favorite. So I would like to present this for them and also for all of you.
వెంకటాచల నిలయం వైకుంఠపురవాసం పంకజ నేత్రం పరమ పవిత్రం పంకజ నేత్రం పరమ పవిత్రం సంఘచక్రధర చిన్మయ రూపం వెంకటాచల నిలయం వైకుంఠపురవాసం పంకజ నేత్రం పరమ పవిత్రం చంకచక్రధర చిన్మయ రూపం వెంకటాచల నిలయం. అంబుజోద్భవ వినుత అంబుజోద్భవ వినుత మగణిత గుణనామో అంబుజోద్భవ వినుత మగణిత గుణనామో తుంబురు నారద గాన విలోలం గాన విలోలం తుంబురు నారద గాన విలోలం వెంకటాచల నిలయం వైకుంఠపురవాసం పంకజ నేత్రం పరమ పవిత్రం శంఖచక్రధర చిన్మయ రూపం వెంకటాచల నిలయం. మగర కుండల ధార మదన గోపాలం మగర కుండల ధార మదన గోపాలం భక్త భూషక శ్రీ పురందర విఠలం భక్తపోషక శ్రీ పురందర విఠలం భక్తపోషక శ్రీ పురందర విఠలం వెంకటాచల నిలయం వైకుంఠపురవాసం పంకజ నేత్రం పరమ పవిత్రం శంఖచక్రధర చిన్మయ రూపం వెంకటాచల నిలయం
So the final song of this presentation will be set in the Ragam Madhyamavati on the goddess Karpagambikai of Mylapore, Chennai.
Karpagamme kanparai, Karpagamme kanparai, Karpagamme karunai kanparai, Karpagamme karunai kanparai, Karpagamme karunai kanparai, Karpagamme கருணை கண்பாராய் திருமயிலை கற்பகமே கருணை கண்பாராய் திருமயிலை கற்பகமே கடை கண்பாராய் சிற்பர யோகியர் சித்தர்கள் ஞானியர் சிற்பர சித்தர்கள் ஞானியர் சிற்பர யோகியர் சித்தர்கள் ஞானியர் திருமுடையடியவர் கருதும் வரமுதவும் திருமகளும் கலைமகளும் பரவும் திருமயிலை கற்பகமே கண்பாராய் சிற்பர யோகியர் சித்தர்கள் ஞானியர் திருமுடையடியவர் கருதும் வரமுதவும் கலைமகளும் பரவும் திருமயிலை கற்பகமே கருணை கண்பாராய் திருமயிலை கற்பகமே கண்பாராய் சத்த சிதானந்தமதாய் சகல உயிர் குயிரானவள் நீ சத்த சிதானந்தமதாய் சகல உயிர் குயிரானவள் நீ சத்த சிதானந்தமதாய் சகல உயிர் குயிரானவள் நீ தத்துவமஸ்யாதி மகாபாகிய தத்பர வஸ்தும் நீ தத்துவமஸ்யாதி மகாபாகிய தத்பர வஸ்துவும் நீ சத்துவ குணமுடு பக்தி செய்பவர் பவதாபமு மாபமு மறவே சத்துவ குணமுடு பக்தி செய்பவர் பவதாபமு மாபமு மறவே மயில் வரசல் தார சௌபாகிய சம்பத்து திருமயில் வர சந்தார சௌபாகிய சம்பத்தொடு மறுமயில் இறுதி செயல் இன்பமும் தரும் கற்பகமே கருணை கண்பாராய் திருமயிலை கற்பகமே கடை கண்பாராய்
So I hope all of you enjoyed my short presentation of a few classical kritis which have been my grandparents' favorite and a favorite in our family, and I hope you enjoyed them too. And I would like to express my deep gratitude once again to Srimati Malati Krishna Swamiji. Wish all of you very best, stay healthy, take care, and thank you very much for listening to me.